people just assume that we're making it up, or that it's a phase. But that's just, it's not true at all, because we've always been around. My name is Mace and I'm transgender non-binary.
En ik zou wel willen zeggen, stop met huilen. En ik zou wel willen roepen dat het beter wordt. Maar ik weet ook niet wat er schuil gaat in de kuilen.
When I was young, I didn't know what was wrong with me. Because I didn't feel like I was a girl. I didn't like that my body was changing and that I was starting to become more of a woman. I knew that what I was feeling is true and that's just the way it is.
Wacht nog even tot later, dan zie jij het ook.
I don't like the sound of my voice and I don't like my chest and I don't like my my body in the curves that I have. I feel like I would be the happiest if I just looked like a man. That's the way I'm supposed to look, I feel.
Ziet u deze bulten aan de bovenkant? Zo heb ik hem niet besteld. Ik wilde plat. En het geluid wat eruit komt daar, klopt ook iets niet mee. De bas komt er niet goed doorheen.
En when I was about 15, I wanted to be normal. Really bad. It never really felt right. I was also very quiet. Every single time that someone addresses me as she or her, or it just, I get chills. So every day I'm aware that, all right, I don't look the way I want to look. That's when I started to express myself a little more the way I wanted to and not what was expected of me. I think it's important that we all listen to each other. So if you know their face and their story, then it's very hard to hate them. I think we should just get rid of the word normal and the whole concept of being normal.
Wacht nog even tot later, dan zie jij het ook. Oh.